Every year, the United Arab Emirates National Day is celebrated on the 2nd of December. Dubbed the Spirit of the Union, the date marks the unification of all seven emirates into one nation. The UAE consists of seven emirates and was founded on December 2, 1971. As a federation under the guidance of the late Sheikh Zayed bin Sultan Al Nahyan, the nation's first president, the United Arab Emirates emerged. Six of the seven emirates, Abu Dhabi, Dubai, Sharjah, Ajman, Al-Quwain, and Fujairah, merged. Ras Al Khaimah became the seventh member of the federation on February 10, 1972. Latakrit is delighted to have faithfully contributed to the growth of this country's infrastructure as it celebrates 50 years of prosperity through unity and tolerance. Tile installation in various tunnels across the country, including the Trade Center Tunnel, Burj Khalifa, Burj Al Arab, Dubai Frame, Museum of the Future, Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Atlantis Hotel, Ferrari World, Dubai Metro, Expo 2020, airports throughout the country, and various shopping malls are some iconic structures that incorporate Latakrit products. Latakrit wishes all UAE leaders, citizens, expats, and institutions with our sincere conviction that it will maintain its credibility and move with dignity in the years to come with the growth of the UAE. Happy UAE National Day!